Tonight, thousands of your tax dollars were spent creating an official list of convicted Tennessee meth offenders. So why is the meth maker who caused this explosion?
It shook the whole building.
Missing from the list.
He's definitely a candidate.
In a Fox 17 Waste Watch investigation, Fox uncovers holes in the meth registry system that was paid for by you.
Wow, there's a bunch of names missing off that registry in there.
And how these holes could put your family in danger. Tonight on Fox 17 News at 9.